There he is. Look at it.
What's going on? What's good, y'all? Hey, so it's your boy Zel, man. Hey, so I'm about to head over here to this Cars and Coffee, man. Like I explained to y'all yesterday on my vlog, if you watch my vlog, I headed over here now. Hey, they had a Cars and Coffee meetup earlier this morning. I didn't go to that one. That's the one I had said I was gonna go to, but I didn't end up going to that one. So I'm gonna head on over to this other one. They had got one this evening, so I'm gonna head over to that one and check that one out. A couple of the fellas are supposed to meet me over there, whatever, however, but I don't know if they're gonna come out. As you can see, it's kind of gloomy out here tonight, or this afternoon, this evening. It's like 5 o'clock, so I don't know if anybody's gonna make it. I don't even know how many people's gonna actually be at this meet, this car meet or whatever, but I'm gonna go over here, check it out, see what it's about and see what's good. Hey, be sure, man, if you haven't already, be sure to like and subscribe, and also go over to my other channel, my other YouTube channel, which is my car vlog channel, which is Zel Driving. Again, it's Zel Driving. I have a link down in below. And also check me out on Instagram. Go follow me on Instagram at Zel Drive, Z-E-L Drives. All right, man, so I'm bring y'all along with me. Let's go get this, man. We about to go to this car meet. Tell me what y'all thinking. We about to get this in. All right, man. Alright, so I forgot, I gotta get some gas first, so I'm gonna stop off at this gas station. One thing I don't have to do though, I don't have to wash it because it's still clean from yesterday. Now whether it's gonna stay clean, because like I said, it's gloomy out here today, whether it's gonna stay clean, I don't know. It's like 60 degrees outside, so you know what I'm saying, I don't know if it's gonna stay if it's gonna stay clean throughout the entire day. Definitely way cloudy. Looks like it's about to rain. I think it's like a 30% chance of rain today or this evening or whatever. So look like that's what it's about to go down. But either way, man, we about to go to this car meet. Rain, sleet, snow, whatever, man. We about to head out to it. But I gotta stop and get some gas first. Hopefully it's a good turnout, man. This is the other pair of glasses. It was, if you follow my vlog, you know what I'm talking about. I copped some glasses yesterday at NYS in Ingram Mall and here in San Antonio, Texas, man. So these joints is fire, just like the ones I had on yesterday. Those was fire. Be sure to go over and if you're here in San Antonio, go check out Zach Z out in the NYS in the mall. He's got one of those sunglasses booths in the mall, in the middle of the mall or whatever. So go check my man's out, man. He got some hot stuff up in there, man. So go check him out. Tell him your boy Zel sent you. But either way, man, a matter of fact, I might hit him up, man. And you know, if I get enough likes and subscribes or whatever, you know, I will get a pair of glasses and I'll give them away. How about that? I'll give away a pair of glasses. If you like and subscribe, I think I'm at 160 subscribers. If I can get to 200 subscribers, that 200 subscriber will get that pair of glasses. I need 200 subscribers, man. And let's make that happen. You know what I'm saying? If y'all feel me, let's get that to happen. So 200 subscribers. 200 subscribers on Sean Bishop Daily. And let me get, let's say, 100 subscribers on my Zel Driving. That's up my other YouTube, Zel Driving. And you'll get a pair of these shades just like this. And they ain't no cheap shades. They not cheap at all. If you if I get those numbers, I'm giving away a free pair. So you heard it here first. Let's get it. All right, so I just got finished gassing up, headed to the spot. A couple of my boys, man, they just hit me up while I was at the gas station. So they gonna meet me out here. We should have a few guys out here. So yeah, we're gonna go up to this meet. I'm about to show y'all. Y'all gonna see. As you can already tell, it's
It's only like 5:40 and it's almost already dark outside. But either way, man, we gonna head to this meet. Hopefully it don't rain, cause I just washed my car. Oh, but guess what? Hey, that's right. I can get another car because I just washed my car, what, yesterday? So if it rained today, yeah, I can get it. I can get a free car wash. So yeah, let's get it. So it really don't matter if it rained or not. Either way, let's go. Feeling some type of way, I ain't gonna front, cause the fact that, you know, they all, you know, Dodge, so I feel some type of way, I ain't gonna front. Hopefully it's some, you know, I'm sure there'll be some S550s out here or whatever, you know what I'm saying, but yeah, they got me feeling some type of way, I ain't gonna front. I still love my Mustang, I ain't giving up my Mustang for nothing, man. I'm just letting you know, real talk, I'm not doing it. Check it. So we at Chemical Guys here at this car meet right now, man. As you see, there gonna be more at the register getting some products or whatever. You buy a product, you take this receipt, and you can go get a raffle ticket. They about to do raffles here in a minute. I'm about to get this waterless car wash right now. Waterless car wash from Chemical Guys. They say it's pretty straight. So basically what they're saying is when you do it, if when you put it, once you get your car wash, you're supposed to spray this on. Once you spray this on, it's supposed to take that film off where everything is slidable, kind of like it's real smooth, make your car smooth when you run your hand over it and stuff like that. So yeah, that's what I'm about to grab this. They say it's like $10, but it's like 20% off or whatever. So I'm gonna grab this and see what it's about. Trying to get this car vlog, man. Remember, be sure to subscribe. Be sure to go over to my other YouTube channel, which is, don't forget, Zel Driving. And be sure to follow me on Instagram, Zel Drives. All right, we about to get this. Let's go.
It's a 2016 Dodge Challenger Hellcat.
That's what's up, man. How long you had it?
About a year.
About a year. What year did you say it again?
16.
That's what's up. Man, that's what's up, man. How you like it?
0 miles when I got it.
And in 2016? What?
Hey, I don't know, but I got a good deal on
that. Hey, that's what's up, man. Hey, you need to go fill up. I need to know who y'all doing. That's on some real. Yo, that's crazy. And this is his right here. Either you're on a y'all gang or just got a new one. Hey, on some real shit. Who did the graphics on the live? I love that shit.
Dude, some guy I met on Facebook, man, Marketplace, dude.
Really?
Yeah.
How much did he hit you for?
Under 300.
Hey, man.
Both sides.
Oh, that's good. How long did it take you?
Took him like half a day.
Hey, but let me show y'all why I say that about this shit. Look at that graphic, bro. That shit is sick. And look at that Hellcat. That graphic is sick, man.
It's a satin black package.
Oh, nice.
It's like $3,500 and not worth it.
Are you serious?
But it's like it's an add-on. So
okay, tell everybody what's going on. Tell them about your channel.
Well, I got an Instagram, Rampage on 3. Yeah. This is a 2019. I got this 6 months ago. So it has a satin black package. I wouldn't recommend it.
Hellcat. He said he got a $3,500 for that black that you see on the black, the top and the hood. He said it ain't worth it. Ooh. He's showing out. He's showing out now. Y'all gotta see it. You gotta see it to believe it, baby. He's showing out. You see it? It's on the hood. It's on the top and it's on the hood. Nice. Hey, he doing it, yo. And, oh, of course you gotta see it down there. That's lovely, man.
What's the inside of mine? I mean, you know, mine's factory. I can find my key real quick.
We just seen the challenge.
I know you went hard.
We just seen the truck. Can we get the red eye, bro?
All right, so, you know, it's a basic red eye. There ain't too much inside.
Basic,
know?
Red eye.
Yeah.
I want to know, is there anything basic about a red eye? I just want to know. Ooh, look at that thing there, bro. Look at that. All right.
Of course, you got the Hellcat emblem.
You already know about the signature on the ground.
So, I went with ZL1. I got my ZL1 funds in the sign.
Yeah, he did this himself.
Yeah.
He did that the other day. He showed it. He texted me this the other day.
I get a lot of flag about having a yellow strip on there, but the shit works. It protects it. So I said, fuck it. Let's paint it red.
Right. You did a good job, bro. You look good.
Got the hood red.
So you did. Oh, so you did. It didn't come like that.
Nah, it didn't come like that.
You got this red.
Yeah.
There it goes.
Alright, what's good, man? It was a great night tonight, man. We had a good night. My boys came out, man. We had a great time at the car meet. Had fun, man. Some of the cars came out, man. Y'all got to see the Hellcat. What was it? The SRT Hellcat Challenger Charger. And then, you got to see my boy B-More's Red Eye once again. The Stang was out there, too. Don't trip on it. It was there, too. But we had a great night, man. So hopefully y'all like. And be sure if you did like this vlog, man, y'all enjoyed it, man, hit the thumbs up. A lot of content. We bringing more content to you, man. Hit the thumbs up. Be sure to subscribe, man. Head on over to my other YouTube channel, which is Zel Driving. That's my other YouTube channel. And be sure to head on over to my Instagram, which is Zel Drives, man. Mad shouts out to everybody that came out, man. Hey, I'm going to have the links down in below for you to check out some of the places, you know, who even sponsored the car meet and stuff like that, man. But until the next vlog, man, y'all stay up. Y'all stay cool, man. Y'all be safe this weekend. Have a great Saturday, rest of this Saturday night, and I'll holler back at you. This your boy, Sean Zell. I'm out.